Actor Hrithik Roshan and Susanne have been granted divorce by the Bandra court in Mumbai today. The celebrity couple were present in court for the hearing, and the custody of their two sons, Rehan and Vidhan, will be decided by Hrithik and Susanne mutually. The two had tied the knot in 2000, the same year when Roshan had made his big Bollywood debut with Kahuna Pyar Hai.
Everything is decided between the parties in a very fair, amicable, healthy way. Matter is over, the rest of the things I cannot divulge.